Miguel Díaz-Canel is the new head of the Communist Party in Cuba. This comes as Raúl Castro officially announced his retirement last Friday. No ideological changes are expected from the 60-year-old Díaz-Canel, who was groomed for the job by Raúl Castro. The appointment comes on the last day of the 8th Communist Party Congress, in which Díaz-Canel mentioned that he will consult his predecessor on strategic decisions for the future of Cuba.